Warning, this video contains a lot of strong language for my big green mouth. So if I was you parents, I wouldn't let my children watch any of my videos. Viewer discretion is advised. Yay! Yo, how's it hanging, everyone? This is Green Psycho 17, and I just read some breaking news, everyone. WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race dislocated his hip this week in a fall. The hip wasn't actually broken, but it needed to be reset and has caused the WWE Hall of Famer to cancel some appearances. Oh my god, this is very sad, people. I'm so sorry. I send my condolences to the Harley Race family. I'm sorry, I feel bad for what you're all going through right now. It's fucking bullshit, man. Harley Race and his poor hip, man, I don't know what to do. I wish there was something I could do to help, but all I can do is just pray and send my condolences to y'all.
Harley, man, it's not fair that you broke your hip. I mean, dislocated your hip. I can only imagine that fall you took. It had to hurt really bad. Oh my god. I'm so sad. I'm scared too. I hope it's not that serious. Oh god. Man, I hate the idea that you had to cancel some appearances. I wanted to see you somewhere. I know all the fans wanted to see you too. They all wanted to. Just waited there. Oh god, they just bought your autograph. Oh my god. I'm sorry, man. I just wanted to see you healthy and making those appearances. Fans, this is some really, really breaking sad news, and I just can't handle it very well. Makes me cry a lot. Okay, I'll stop being a big pussy baby and dry these tears off. Just give me a second, goddamn.
Okay. Harley, if you're listening to this or watching, I hope you recover soon, and I hope you get better and get back to doing what you love to do most. Yeah. We all love you, Harley. Best of luck, buddy. You're one of the best wrestlers ever of all time. I know my dad used to watch you when he was a kid, and, you know, he always looked up to you. Yeah. Well, Harley Race, I wish you a speedy recovery. Godspeed, man. You are a legend, a true Hall of Famer. Everyone, I read this news on some site. I'll put a link in the description. You can go all read it for yourselves. Anyway, that's all the shit I have for now, everyone. So until next time, peace out, and bye-bye, bitches.